I think there are about 200 pages of a fourth book. I haven't read it. I do know what the content is. Steve and I discussed it. But as usual, he was writing spontaneously. So it probably doesn't hang together, these 200 pages, with scenes or dialogues or so. So it's not a finished book. I think the Millennium fans have to face the same facts as I have had to face, that he's dead. There come no more books. I never heard of any fifth book either. I never knew that existed. I don't know where that comes from.